to solve the plastic pollution problem, we need to do two things. We need to clean up what's already in the oceans, for which we, of course, have the ocean cleanup system. And now we also hope to tackle the other side of the equation, preventing more plastic from reaching the ocean in the first place, which you see behind me, which is the Interceptor, which is the first scalable solution to intercept plastic in rivers before it reaches the oceans.